Luke Walton Morrow got crushed down there. He's still on the floor.
Lakers have a man advantage. They got to attack.
Moving it well.
Yeah, but
long arm.
Shoot, why settle when you got a man advantage?
Go and attack. Kobe, he'll tee it up. Roden, aggressive. And boy, oh boy. Looked like he was out of bounds. Sasha inside the arc. And the Lakers just settling for outside shots. You're not going to get at the free throw line that way with 2:18 to play.
They had a man advantage, and they never took advantage of it.